Password checkup in your Google account is an easy way to check and strengthen the security of your passwords. To use it, go to the Password Manager in the Security section of your Google account or log into passwords.google.com. Click on Check Passwords and verify your account. Then the checkup will begin. You'll see results in three categories: passwords that may have been compromised in a third-party data breach, passwords that are being reused across different sites, and passwords that are considered weak. Click on a category to see which sites may require a password change. From here, you can view, update, or delete any at-risk passwords. To update a password, go to that site on the web or open its app. Then simply save your new password when Google prompts you to. When creating new passwords or updating old ones on Chrome, Google will suggest auto-generated passwords. It's recommended you use these very strong passwords and have them automatically saved in your password manager. In general, longer and impersonal passwords are the most secure, and using a different password for every site you visit is recommended. Using a password manager is the best way to keep track of all those passwords instead of writing them down or trying to memorize them. Visit passwords.google.com to see your saved passwords and run your own password checkup today.